First up is country boy Mitchell. This shy 25-year-old has never had a singing lesson in his life and surprised the judges at his first audition.
Because I've never been the kind to ever let my feelings show.
You have so much raw talent that this country's going to go wild for you.
I mean, I've never done anything with singing, never had lessons or anything. I'm nervous and excited at the same time.
Hey, Mitchell.
Hi, Natalie.
What are you going to sing today?
Here Without You by Three Doors Down.
All right, let's hear it then.
I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams. And tonight, it's only you and me.
Okay, can we stop? I feel like you're just shutting off a little bit with this song and you're singing it like I'm a singer and I've got to sing a song. You're not connecting with it as much as you do your other songs. Be Mitchell.
100 days made me older since the last time that I saw your pretty face. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams.
Yay! That was so much better. It was so much better. So you've got to do that tomorrow. You've got to breathe a bit more. You go, you know, like take a breath before some of those notes. Yeah?
Yep.
Good. Practice.
Thanks. Mitchell.
Last to perform is 25-year-old Mitchell, the shy country concreter from northern New South Wales, who never thought he'd ever get this far in the competition.
When I went to the first audition in Brisbane, I didn't think I'd make it.
I've never been the kind
to... I've heard the other people in the group and their voices, and they're amazing. And then I hear mine and I go, maybe I'm not good enough, so... When I was younger and I was putting mum and dad through hell, like getting in trouble with the police. Yeah, well, a year ago when I broke my neck in football, mum was the first person when I got out of hospital saying, can you go and do something with your singing now? And so I was like, yep. I'll do it for you. Anything's possible if you give it a go.
All my destinations will accept the one that's me.
A 100 days made me older since the last time that I saw your pretty face. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams. And tonight, it's only you and me.
Thanks, Mitchell.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Cheers, mate.
Hey.
It's a tough one for me because if I took him through, it'll go gangbusters or he'll crumble. Is he too shy?
I looked at Natalie more because usually I just look away or look above her or something. So I was looking at her and singing to her and just hopefully, yeah, it all worked.
It's a tough one because it could really go either way, I think.
The girls would like him.
I'll take your word for that.
Boy Mitchell finally proved to his parents that he's left his troubled past behind.
I used to think I can't make something of myself, but I just got to work for it. To ring my family and tell them I was in the top three would be awesome, because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here.
When you first sang, I think we were all really excited because you had a rawness about yourself. You have a pretty crazy past. Why do you think you deserve a place?
Well, I could have kept going down the same road I was going down, making wrong decisions. Yeah, I didn't want to do that anymore, so I changed.
My fear is that your talent, it's too raw. We don't have much time to get you to a level for you to win the competition. You know?
I want to work hard enough and I want to learn. With your help, I reckon I can do it.
Mitchell, I had to make a decision today. I'd love you to be in my final three.
Yeah.
Come on, I get a hug, right? Oh. We're gonna have to work really hard.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
I will, trust me.
All right.
So what's gonna happen now, eh?
Oh, gonna go tell my family.
Hey, Dom!
We got some bad news. I'm gonna have to leave yous for a while and go to the live shows. I just made the top three.